In this video, we will learn how to prove the trigonometric identity inverse of sine of x plus inverse of cosine of x is equal to half of pi. It can also be said as to prove arcsine of x plus arccosine of x is equal to half of pi, as inverse of sine is also known as arcsine and inverse of cosine is also known as arccosine. To prove the identity, let us assume arcsine of x is equal to y. As sine is the inverse of arcsine, so x is equal to sine of y. As we know, the trigonometric identity sine of y is equal to cosine of half of pi minus y. The video explaining how to derive this identity is appearing in the upper right corner. Also, the URL address of the video has been mentioned in the description section. So, x is equal to cosine of half of pi minus y. As arccosine is the inverse function of cosine, so arccosine of x is equal to half of pi minus y. We had assumed y is equal to arcsine of x, so arccosine of x is equal to half of pi minus arcsine of x. Taking minus arcsine of x to the left side of the equation gives us arcsine of x plus arccosine of x is equal to half of pi, so the identity is proved. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.